One of the most profound advices for young players that I would give is that, like, you have to learn how to receive a no as an answer. You need to learn that, because I think that you'll most definitely, for every yes, you'll get about 50 to 100 no's, maybe more. You don't need like a portfolio or a list of clubs to want you. You need one, because you can only play for one club at a time. You need to make the best out of that opportunity for that one club that believes in you.